And Amity's best player and one of the best players in the state is catcher Pat Winkle. His only focus now is playing in the state semifinals, but the next couple of days are big for Winkle. The Major League Draft starts tonight, and the All-State catcher is projected to be a draft pick, probably in the top 10 rounds. He also has a full ride to UConn sitting on the table. It's a win-win.
I mean, regardless of what happens, whether it's, you know, pro ball or college, I know I have two great options, and there's no point in closing any doors now, so kind of just let it happen the way it comes, and if the name gets called, that's awesome. If not, you know what? Yeah. Doesn't really matter.
UConn pitcher Tim Cate is the highest-rated draft prospect in the state this year.